Agnes isn't here.
Oh shit. Where is she?
Liquor store, I think.
You know, if I was a roach, I believe I'd take the hint. Now where's the TV, huh?
I don't think she has one.
Well, but we had one. 19-inch RCA, short touch tuning. Bought it with the money I made driving a sausage truck. You know, I drove 20 hours a day sometimes so that I could feed my wife and my kid. You ever done anything like that? Who doesn't have a TV? How are you supposed to know what's going on in the world, huh? I mean, Jesus, we could get invaded by Martians or something. They could be evacuating the whole damn city right now, and you and me just be sitting here with our thumbs up our butts.
Could be.
We got this stuff out, huh?
I did. For the microscope.
What you working on, huh?
Please don't touch that. I'm just looking at something.
What you looking at?
A bug.
A bug?
Yes.
Yes. You know who you remind me of? You know who you remind me of?
Who do I remind you of?
Guy doing the pen.
In the pen.
Yeah. Just did a deuce for armed robbery.
I see.
Anyways, there was this guy in Porterfield. You ain't related, are you?
Don't believe so.
You don't believe so?
No.
You know what we used to call him? You know what we used
what to- What did you used to call him?
Mrs. Porterfield. You gotta remind me of him.
Oh.
What the fuck am I looking at?
It's a bug in my blood.
In your blood?
Yes.
Yes. How's a fucking bug?
It's very small.
Yeah, I bet it is. Yeah, you're pretty much just jacking off over there, ain't you? Yo, why don't you answer me when I ask you a question?
I thought it was a rhetorical question.
You know what I'd do if I thought you were fucking with Agnes?
Something gruesome, I imagine.
Something gruesome.
Look, I don't know who you are, and I don't know.
You don't know who I am? Well, didn't we just meet in here a couple weeks ago?
Yes.
Did you forget me that quick?
No.
No, but I remember who you are.
Right. My point is, I don't want any trouble with you or.
What? Not gonna have any trouble, alright?
Good.
But I'm staying here for a while. So, you're gonna have to find somewhere else to do your little experiments.
I don't think you want to sit here.
I don't, and, why don't I? The
place is crawling with these things.
With your little bugs?
We're infested.
Yeah, I believe you are.
All right, great.